the player of the game, Caden Glynn. Thank you so much. Congrats on the win, Caden.
Thank you.
Just talk to me a little bit about, he said you stay calm during this game, and this game was not a calm game. How are you able to manage the pressure?
I'd say it just comes back to all the hours put in the gym, and just, I've been here before once. You just can't let the moment get bigger than it actually is, and just trust the training, trust what we've been through, trust everything we've been through, and just stay calm.
And as a senior, and you said you have been here before, how are you able to help coach your fellow teammates on this type of environment?
Just kind of like what we just said, just reminding them, stay calm. Like, we've played a million games. We're all seniors for the most part. We got a lot of seniors that play, and just, we didn't want to be done yet. We wanted to play another one.
And 13 points this game, 8 free throws made in the fourth quarter alone. What was working for you out there?
Coach makes us shoot 40 free throws every day after practice when we're tired, and then we have to record how many we make. So I'm going to give a shout-out to those, because those aren't always fun, but came in handy.
That sounds like a great drill. Definitely was used today. And looking ahead, what things, in your eyes, do you guys need to improve on to take on the championship on Friday?
We got to be more sure with the ball. Elkhorn runs that big zone. They're big. All of them are huge. Like, they're bigger than Waverly, and we turned it over a good amount today. So we got to shore up turnovers and shoot a little better.
All right. Thank you, Caden. And, again, congrats on the win, and good luck in the championship on Saturday.
Thank you.